Wow, look at all these Christmas lights. What event in Charleston benefits your furry friends? 2 million lights with 700 designs, and it's amazing. For 2020, they've made special arrangements for in-car activities only. But watch on for the great activities you can find every other year. Hi, I'm Jerry. Welcome to Eventful Globe, your guide to eventful events all around the globe. Here we are in Charleston, South Carolina, USA. I'm here celebrating Christmas with my furry friend. We're at James Island County Park. This event happens every year around Christmas time.
But for 2020, it's COVID friendly. That's because you can see all of these beautiful lights within the comfort of your own car.
It's stunning, like the lights are animated, telling Christmas stories or stories from nursery rhymes, recalling our childhood, and you just feel like a kid when you're here. So yes, this is obviously a very kid-friendly place with carousel, rock climbing, a festive train that brings you all around to see the beautiful lights across the river. Okay, a lake. What else? S'mores. You can make your own s'mores and roast your marshmallow over a beautiful open fire. It's very communal. It's very dog friendly. You can bring your dog everywhere to see the sand sculpture, for instance, and even take a photo of Santa. For a single vehicle, it costs only $15 if you bring cat or dog food as donation, or $20 without a donation. This event benefits your furry friends in more ways than one. You can bring them along for sure, and of course, on several days, they would have dogs from shelters without homes trying to look for a home. And you might see them at a storytelling session. Besides storytelling, they have other interesting activities like music, dancing, naturalist talks, so that you can learn more about the flora and fauna and animals here. If you like what you've seen, share some festive spirit, share this video, and subscribe so you stay tuned to all our eventful events coming up.